venom of Christ. We'll be right back.
live.
The essence will pump to a heart once new. As your conscious evaporates, matter and energy return.
We'll be right back.
situation where there isn't any excess capacity to keep that powering going. And at some point, you end up with a flat supply and a growing demand, and you have serious problems. And that's the nature of peak oil.
It's inevitable that within the very next few years, we'll see the global peak in oil production. Nobody's ready for that.
All the structures that now exist, urban formations, transportation systems, our means of getting food, globalization as an economic model, capitalism as an economic model, on constant expansion, growth, and ever more resources, it cannot possibly continue to exist.
We've had 300 or 400 years of fossil fuel, but it's coming to an end.